friends, Roshan Mansukhani. I've got with me Tara Kabra, who wants to share an experience with music and a lot of counseling, which has helped her, but hear it from Tara herself. Yes, Tara, please, could you share something for the crowd?
Yeah, sure. I'm Tara Kabra. I was a patient of a depression, acute depression. Since 10 years, I had tried a lot of medication. I had done Vipassana, Reiki and everything. It helped me, but not a lot. और यहाँ सेशन से आने से पहले मेरी ये कंडीशन थी, I cannot wake up from my bed also. It took a task. It was a task for me to wake up from my bed. And other activities की तो बात ही छोड़ दो. I had started. मैंने अपने आप को एक जगह पे सीमित कर लिया था. I didn't spoke to my friends, to my families. सबसे contact तोड़ लिए थे. मतलब I was on the verge of committing suicide. But मेरे husband, उन्होंने, he is the friend of Roshan. तो उन्होंने मुझे बोला कि you take the this sessions, it will help you. But I was not so much assured कि ये help करेगा कि नहीं करेगा. लेकिन फिर भी I came. लेकिन एक session हुआ, but it was a magical. It was a life changing.
Tara, tell me one thing. अभी आपने जो art session अभी complete किए हैं हमारे साथ.
Yes.
From the first session, could you explain how has been the gradual change in your lifestyle, in your family life, happiness within yourself?
It was a total transformation for me. It was a total transformation for me. I had stopped my paintings, my hobbies, everything. मतलब एक दिन के अंदर, सिर्फ एक session में इतने changes I cannot expect. वो जो medication खा के I was, yeah, true. I उसके वजह से I had severe acidity, gastric problem, बहुत सारे other health problem आने लग गए थे. But ये एक session के बाद में my acidity, gastric problems सारे curb हो गए. मतलब I was some before ये रोशन सर के session से I was scattered, my energies was scattered, but music के through मेरी सारी energies एक channelized हो गए. I was able to do, you cannot believe कि what I had done, not done in the past 10 years, I had done in the past two months. I had done a lots of activities after coming to Roshan sir. My relationship with my daughter and my son has improved, even with my husband. Everything, well, I had started contacted my friends and everything. I had started painting. I had started sketching and painting. I had it's totally life turning.
So, in a nutshell, what music can actually do to us?
It's like it channelizes our energies. It's जहाँ पे energies कम है, directly वहीं पे जाके heal करता है वो.
And the best part about the music is it has to be structured. And what I do is I structure music.
Yeah. That's true. The common music will not do. What Roshan sir is providing, it's according to the patient needs. It's a type of medication.
I want to correct you on this. You were not a patient. Yeah, you were a victim of depression.
Yeah, I was a victim of.
So we all are victims of something.
Yeah.
Friends, we all have the power to heal ourselves. Let's identify and let's actually work towards it. Because music is your best holistic heal. Thank you. Thank you, Tara.
Thank you.